What's new today? The new finding is finding hydrogen coming from the plume of Enceladus, and the fact that it could support potentially microbes with energy on the seafloor of Enceladus. Now, this finding is the result of 12 years of Cassini investigations, and it really represents a capstone finding for the mission, because we now know that Enceladus has almost all of the ingredients that you would need to support life as we know it on Earth.
See it for what it is. And for anyone who's not familiar with the symbolism of Saturn and the hexagon and understanding what that connection is all about, I'll just include a few clips from a really great documentary that somebody made called The Cult of Saturn, which gets into the hexagram and, you know, otherwise known as the Star of David, and why it is really the supreme occult symbol. It is the most considered to be the most powerful occult symbol. The fact that it was put on the Israeli flag and is associated with Israel is, you know, of course, all very significant and very dark, and it is connected to Saturn. And again, if Saturn is not a planet, but it is possibly really just itself a symbol of some type of dimensional realm, either an origin or a place where fallen angelic beings are imprisoned until the time when they are released. Either way, it does make sense as to why we see the occultists constantly pointing back to Saturn and turning their attention to Saturn, because it does figure so prominently in their entire belief system and in their entire Luciferian eschatology. It's very, very central. So obviously this color change is intended to mean something, and hey, the idea that it represents their belief in the coming golden age, Luciferian golden age, I mean, that sounds as good as anything. I wouldn't, you know, dispute that, at least as a hypothesis, so. Just wanted to do a short piece on this quote-unquote story, because it's just another clear fabrication. Just demonstrating how this whole fabricated space narrative is just, it's all about occult symbolism at the end of the day. That's its whole purpose, is the communication of ideas and concepts and memes and subconscious messaging and all sorts of nonsense. So stop believing in it. Later.